What I love about this painting is that, in spite of its small size, it's full of so many details. Dou pays extreme attention to elements that a different artist might just have ignored. We see this in the depiction of the glass vase on the window ledge, where he shows the flower stems in the water, the carved lion's head on the backrest of the woman's chair, the carpet where every single thread is defined. For his time, Dou's paintings were incredibly expensive, and we know that he charged his clients according to the amount of time it took to paint a work. But it would undoubtedly have been a good investment, because these were works you could return to again and again, and lose yourself in a different element each time. If you were a connoisseur, then one of Dou's paintings would be a vital addition to your collection.